Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So hari ini kita akan buat video mukbang. So this is my first mukbang video, so I hope you like it. Saya akan try makan samyang mie. I don't know, maybe Samyang or something like that. It's a Korean Maggi. They call it Samyang. See, this one. This is hot chicken flavor ramen. Okay. This one is hot chicken flavor. No, this is cheese. Okay, this is cheese. Samyang cheese. This is samyang jajang, okay, and this is samyang, I'm not sure what samyang is this. I think this is the original samyang, maybe. So I think this is the one that I'm very hot. So tadi saya pergi Orange beli samyang ni. Actually I'm looking for carbonara, I think carbonara samyang, tapi habis. So for tonight we only test this samyang. Tiga jenis samyang. This is not a challenge, this is actually a mukbang video. So yeah, so let's get started because I'm so hungry right now. So, while waiting for my samyang to cook, ada beli beberapa makanan daripada Orange. This one, fried wonton, okay. Seafood tofu, surimi wonton. And tofu sumbat. So basically this is all the food from Orange convenience store. So mi sudah masak, then mari kita try lah samyang ni okay ke tidak. First kita kena gaul dia punya perenca. You know what? I'm not very. saya bukan jenis yang tahan pedas. So, I'm not sure what I'm doing. I hope I can eat this. A lot of people saying that this samyang is very hot. So that's why I'm preparing my milk. In case I tidak boleh tahan pedas tu lah. Look at that. This is, I think, the original one. It's look hot, man. So let's open this thing. So, mari kita cuba samyang ini. This is my first mukbang video. Sebenarnya saya memang berminat juga pasal mukbang. Dari dulu saya memang suka tengok video mukbang. Cuma tiada masa mau buat. So let's try this cheese samyang. It is hot, but not that hot. Pedasnya boleh lah, boleh tolerate. How about this one? Teksnya ini lagi sedap. I think lah. Let's try this one. Wow, ini pedas. Sangat pedas. So, mari kita try orange food. Convenience store food. Dia orang ada ni, apa ni? Macam dim sum. Okay. Guys, this is my first mukbang video. Kamu tahu friend kah mukbangers daripada Korea? Saya heran kalau dia makan ni samyang. Dia mesti campur, I don't know, mayonnaise. So, I'm gonna try it. Mungkin ini cara dia untuk kasih hilang tu pedas. So, kita cuba. Tau kan, friend. I think nama dia friend. Korean. Korean mukbangers. Memang famous. 1.3 million subscriber. Ini mayonis kan manis, so dia boleh suara rasa tu pedas. Okay, dia sedap juga, sedap. Let's try this one. Try this one. I don't remember nama-nama ni makanan daripada orange corner makanan daripada convenience store ni. It's good. Not bad. Sedap juga. Tambah lagi mayonis. Yes. Tak. Oh, saya tahu sudah rasa ada. Kalau masih hilang pedas, tambah mayonis. Memang sedap. Fish cut. Dan cheese pula. Cheese ni dia tidak terlalu pedas. Sebab dia rasa cheese. Dan kalau pedas, campur mayonnaise. That's the tricks, guys. Oh my god, this is my first mukbang and I don't think I can finish all this. Pedasnya. Pedasnya, aduh. How am I going to finish this? I'm so full. Oh dear. Excuse me. This one done. This one is almost over. Excuse me. I'll tell you what, making mukbang video is not easy. You have to, it's not easy. The way you look, seperti tengok-tengok macam di YouTube kan. Making a mukbang video is not easy. This is my first mukbang video. I don't know how all the MacBook mukbang. Saya tidak tahu macam mana orang buat. But I tell you what, making a mukbang video is not easy. Like seriously. Okay. It's not easy. Okay, let's eat this. You ready? Take this first. I'm so full, man. I am so full. Kenyangnya, oh, pedas tuh tidak juga pedas sangat. Ada cara mau kurang pedas. Boleh tambah 5 mayonis. And then minum susu. Sama ada susu fresh milk, susu segar ataupun nyerah susu. Saya minum ni susu strawberry, perisa strawberry, so at least ada rasa kan. Because susu boleh kurangkan rasa pedas. Excuse me, like I mentioned before guys, earlier. So this is my first mukbang video. There's a lot of thing that I need to learn. Honestly, I'm not eating all this. Because I'm so full. Sangat respect lah macam mana diorang boleh buat. Semua yang mukbangers, so how they do it, I'm not sure how they do it. Oof, dah baik lah. That's all for now. Thank you for watching my video. And if you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe. I will upload more video in the future. So don't forget to click the subscribe button and thumbs up for this video or leave a comment down below. Okay, bye.